Hello YouTube, Dion from Antex Tech with the unboxing of another laptop cooler. This one is from DeepCool and it's called UPAL, a USB 3.0 stand for 15-inch laptops. Now you have a U-shaped stand, dual fans, grill and all the other specs that we'll see in this video at the back of this package. What we have here is an adjustable cooling stand with a USB 3.0 passthrough, dual fans and a really clever air cooling design. Since there is nothing else special here, let's open this box. Now here it is, the stand, nothing else in the box, and we have a really light build, some package foam, and I can see no manual inside. Here we can see the laptop cooler, the dual fan, and this is a first. We only have inside a warranty card and no manual. It seems like the back of the box was self-explanatory. On top there is the metal mesh with two special anti-grip feet. We have the two 140mm diameter fans, the special center feet. You can see in the back we also have anti-grip feet. One can scan the QR code for more information. And here is the USB 3.0 pass-through, which is really conveniently offering one USB for the one you are using to power the two fans. Now, on the back you can attach it to the special compartment here. Unfortunately, DeepCool has not added a USB 3.0 hub, but I guess that will raise the cost of this unit. At the center we can find this plastic foot that can be used to give an angle to the whole stand. And this is the metal feet that is attached on all one of these sockets. Although there's a really plasticky build to the whole contraption, it seems really sturdy to me, and a laptop will be seated quite well on here. The advertised U-channel cooling is somewhat thoughtful since it's channeling air from the two sides of the fans to the center, where most of the laptops have some problem with heating. On the center plastic foot, one can notice some really extreme positions. These are not advisable for the manufacturer to use, and they are not actually usable, so one should only select one of the five predefined by the manufacturer positions to secure your laptop at an angle. That way the metal feet is going to stay still and secure, while the zero angle position is the best for typing. And as you can see, the plastic body is really slim, which is ideal for carrying around. Overall, the UPAL seems a really compelling cooling stand for your laptop with an okay build quality and some really neat features. This was the unboxing of UPAL cooling stand from DeepCool. From Antex Tech, thank you for watching.